We all know strawberries. They're iconic, red, juicy, and perfectly heart-shaped. But what if we took one and looked far beyond the surface? Today on Up Close, we're diving deep through the skin, the seeds, and the sweet flesh to explore a side of strawberries you've never seen before. Let's start on the outside. Those tiny yellow specks? They look like seeds, but they're not. At least not in the way you'd think. Each is called an achene, a tiny fruit all on its own. Inside each achene is a seed, and inside that seed lies an embryo, the beginnings of a whole new plant. Yes, this fruit wears its seeds on the outside, a rare trait in the plant kingdom. Under magnification, each achene appears like a miniature pod, textured, ridged, sometimes even cracked. Some are sunken into the surface, gripping tight. Others sit raised. Despite their size, achenes play a surprisingly big role in the strawberry's development. Botanically, each achene is considered a true fruit because it forms from an individual ovary. And interestingly, the more achenes a strawberry has, the more evenly shaped it tends to be. That's because the hormones they produce help stimulate the growth of the surrounding flesh. As the strawberry grows, these achenes develop first, and their presence helps trigger the expansion of the fleshy part of the fruit. Remove them early in development, and the strawberry may never fully form. They're not just for reproduction, they're essential to the strawberry's structure and growth. Now we slice it open. The inside of a strawberry looks like a juicy red sponge, but up close it tells a story of cellular architecture and natural design. Those soft, saturated areas are made of water-filled cells. They're fragile. Press one, and it bursts. The vivid red hue comes from anthocyanins, pigments sensitive to pH. As a strawberry ripens, these compounds develop, shifting color from pale white to blushing pink to rich scarlet. As the fruit matures, ethylene gas triggers internal changes. Starches break down into sugars, acid levels drop, and that signature sweetness emerges. But interestingly, sugar isn't spread evenly. Some pockets are richer than others. It's why one bite might burst with flavor and the next be disappointingly mild. Here's something even more fascinating, these faint, thread-like lines running through the flesh. They're vascular bundles, tiny transport routes that once carried nutrients and water from the stem to every cell in the fruit. In one of our cross-section shots, we captured a clear view of a vascular bundle leading directly from an achene on the skin all the way into the center of the strawberry. In a previous clip, you would have seen us struggling to remove an achene from the flesh. It may be that this root-like connection was holding it firmly in place. The top of the strawberry is the calyx, the leafy green crown left over from the flower. Those leaves shielded the delicate flower bud and guided the strawberry's development. Zoom in, and the calyx reveals a beautiful structure of tiny hairs and waxy veins, more complex than you'd expect from a garnish. Thank you. The stem, or peduncle, is rough and fibrous. It's not just a handle, it was once the lifeline from the parent plant, feeding this fruit to maturity. And under the microscope, something remarkable happens. In a thin sliver of the stem, we can actually see liquid still moving through its narrow veins. Even after being cut, these microscopic pathways, part of the xylem and phloem system, are still active, slowly transporting the last traces of moisture. The outer epidermis of the peduncle secretes a waxy cuticle that reduces water loss and defends against pathogens. As the plant grows, the stem's vascular cambium produces new layers of xylem and phloem, ensuring continuous nutrient flow. This blend of transport, support, and protection makes the stem an extraordinary component of the strawberry's anatomy. Back to the skin. At this scale, it's less smooth than it seems. You'll see gentle ridges and even a few irregular grooves, likely from weather, growth conditions, or handling. And if you've ever seen a bruised strawberry, it's because these thin cell walls rupture easily, releasing enzymes that accelerate spoilage. We often eat strawberries without a second thought, savoring their sweetness without realizing the intricate world within each bite. From the tiny achenes dotting the surface to the delicate vascular bundles that carried life-sustaining fluids, strawberries are living marvels of plant engineering, where each detail plays a role in beauty and function. Your curiosity opened a door to this microscopic realm, but it doesn't end here. Subscribe to Up Close and ring the bell to join us on the next close-up adventure. Drop a comment below with what you'd like to see under the microscope next, because there's always more to discover when you look, well, up close.